Hey, bro, this is crazy. Why on the background? My phone is gonna be. Let me see my store real quick. Unbelievable. I'm gonna see if I have any updates I can try out the phone. Okay, here we go. Part 3. This is Buck Up Gabe Grains with not the SZ. So zero for everything in protein. DAS Labs American Fork Utah. So so we're gonna read up on it. If we can. I gotta go to my Gmail. So energy you can feel when you feel it, you know you just got bucked up. We aren't them. We didn't start with soda. We never dump caffeine into something and try passing it off as an energy drink because we know energy ruins. Buck Up is blended with the devil, 300 of natural caffeine, as well as game changers the other guys haven't heard of, D-Y-N-A-M-I-N-E and T-Crime, C-R-I-M-E, to provide time-releasing, long-lasting energy, N-O-O-T-R-O-P-I-C-S, alpha A-L-P-H-A-G-P-C-U, and H-U-P-E-R-Z-I-N-E. Hey, to boost your brain, and of course, beta, B-E-T-A-A-L-A-N-I-N-E, to tell your body it's time to work or party, you decide. When it comes to flavor, you know what to expect from us, the best. Grape, your R-O-Y-A-L-T-Y-F-E-T-C-H. Serving is time for your daily buying of the grapes. So 300 caffeine, 8 sauce on there. We know about that. We did that. I think these are clear. In America might be clear. I don't know. No, it's a tell. Cheers, bitches. Got my heat blanket on. Forever heat blanket. Very good blanket. Messed up. Be in trouble. Done still. Gonna be in trouble. Wind, windy. A lot of that. And we're gonna talk about that. A lot of cloudy. Yeah, that was today. The fog foggy. So this is Weather Report, Weather Book on my Nexus 5 smartphone. We're on the way here. 55, feel like 55, part of the cloud. Today, the precipitation on today is looking try and grab her. All the rain today, 0.02 inches. Nearly 14.18 inches. UV, 3 yellow moderate, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen. Pollen yellow, 6 medium. Freedom pollen, oak, maple, birch, B-I-R-C-H. Today's conditions, concentrate upon grains in the air for Monday will be greater than today's lows and the monitoring range since the weather has a major influence on pollen, B-I-S-P-E-R-S-A-L. This increase is due in part to strong winds and decreasing humidity. And still no internet. Observation. So far today, high 61, low 48. Yesterday, high 63, low 41. Average, high 65, low 47. Dew point, 54 degrees. Humidity, 94%. Still no high and low. Pressure, 29.5 inches. High, 29.79 inches. Low, 29.49 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise, 6:21 in the morning, sunset, 7:28 p.m. The moon, W-A-N-I-N-G, P-I-B-B-O-U-S, the 10 days. April 12th through April 21st. Tonight, low 42, thunderstorms. So tonight, picture emoji icon, it is a thunderstorm. Symbol, logo, icon, picture emoji icon. So tonight, description, colder, cloudy, chance of rain showers and thunderstorms and even then rain showers and chance of thunderstorms at the minute, I see it's a blimp. Lows and upper 30s, southeast, winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, gust around 25 miles per hour, shifting to the west 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust around 50 miles per hour. After midnight, chance of precipitation 90%. Monday, high 48, low 36. And they have the picture emoji icon with the wind, the flag pole. So, Monday, picture emoji icon, you know, flagpole. Winning symbol, my icon. Date, description, windy, colder, mostly cloudy in the morning, then clearing. Highs in the upper 40s, northwest winds 25 to 30 miles per hour, decreasing to 15 to 25 miles per hour in the afternoon, gusts up to 45 miles per hour. Yeah. Tuesday, Tuesday, high 49, low 32, cloudy. Wednesday, high 55, low 38, partly cloudy. Thursday, high 53, low 40, partly cloudy. So, Thursday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 30%, 5 raindrops. Thursday night, description, mostly cloudy, with a 30% chance of rain. Lows in the 40s. Originally, I watched Do America Got Talent Sunday. It's again know the top 20. It said top 21 in the description. I don't know. That's gonna be next Sunday, or we're gonna know the results tonight. I don't know. I don't want to get to know the top 20, 21. Okay. Welcome. So, Friday, high 48. High 48, low 36, 40% chance of rain, day and night. Saturday, high 60, low 44, mostly sunny. So, Saturday, picture emoji icon, lunar moon, night cloud, 30% to raindrops. Saturday night, description, partly cloudy, with a 30% chance of rain showers, low in the mid 40s. Next Sunday, high 62, low 46, 30% chance of rain showers. Day, no nothing. Next Monday, high 61, low 46, part cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 65, low 52, partly cloudy. Okay, there we go. YouTubers, YouTube one, comment down below how is your weather. And YouTubers, YouTube one, happy Easter. Any big plans while you're done Easter and all of the above? Comment down below. And then, you know, boring, depressing, tiring, sleeping, and this, hopefully. No internet, no red state update, YouTube patron podcast. So, I'm not gonna do it on my smartphone. No. That's my phone, that's a five. YouTube, called double house, what are you done? And here we just go right here. Google News, War News on my Nexus 5 smartphone. Because I can't go on MSN, no internet. Boris Johnson released from London Hospital, coronavirus live update. Coronavirus, Boris Johnson said it could have gone either way, BBC News. UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson discharged from hospital. Carrie, CARRIESYNONDS, pulls her out. And she went through dark times over Boris Johnson. Boris Johnson was in the hospital saying things could have gone either way. Coronavirus, I love that U.S. now leads the world for the most deaths. Boris Johnson out of the hospital. China was not truthful about INITIAL. Coronavirus outbreak, FDA boss, GOTTLIE. OPEC, OPECE, allies to counter, counterfeit, to allies to COPNFER. On Sunday to try to stand up over cuts planned sources. OPEC and allies finalized record oil production cut after days of discussion. OPEC Plus agreed to record oil production cut. Oil prices war ends with historic OPEC Plus bill to cut output. NEGOTIATORS race to secure veto restricting RESTRICING oil supply. Pope Francis said it might be time to consider a universally based wage in Easter's letter, Business Insider. Three things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe, turn this bell, and click the notification bell. He does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, but we're talking about this, the Pope like that, because SS Pope was talking about that, and I think that what Andrew Wayne proposed, if not, sorry, partners, of the, you know, university basic wage. If it's like that or something like that. You know. Like that, yeah. You know. Makes sense. U.S. has the highest number of coronavirus deaths. Worldwide live update. Europe's coronavirus lockdown starts to shift. Boris Johnson leads hospital live coverage. sacrifices daughter Easter homie to EMP Saint Peter's B A S I L I C A. No worker without rights. Pope Francis advocates for universal basic income in this time of danger. Man, like that Pope's like a legend. Pope Francis says the coronavirus is testing our whole human family. Global warming, climate change, we need an alternative source of energy more than that, you know. Nuclear, like that, that's not happening. You know, we ban it, get rid of it, or not. You know, France did a great job. Japan, thought so. They had a disaster. But, you know, the three big dogs, you know. Solar, the sun, wind, and water. So, that'd be the best you could do right there. Tweets, Easter wishes as American remain under coronavirus lockdown. Signs miss and steps slow in Trump's pandemic response. Good news on coronavirus makes it harder for Trump to hold the line. Now reported should handle coronavirus briefing the Hill. Fact checks on voter fraud, coronavirus tests, and more. And watch coronavirus briefing daily. Here's what they have to say. Israel closes off Jerusalem. Ultra-Orthodox areas sustain coronavirus spread. President avenged his wife. The VP says the coronavirus is from an ICARAGUA decline from the pandemic. Take a virtual pilgrimage to the holiest place in Kashmir this Easter. Coronavirus by the number of coronavirus outbreak has been seized record lowest split daily deaths toll in nearly 19 days. Coronavirus live update, nursing homes, research and deaths, handling daily death tolls falls to the lowest in weeks. Yes, death tolls surpass 20,000 a coronavirus pandemic. Another records lowest numbers of new coronavirus deaths in 3 weeks, sparking hope of possible decline. Total number of confirmed deaths in the U.S. surpassing and a quarter of deaths. U.S. tops less in the country surpasses it. And they claim it was a lot about that. Governor CUOMO says the number of hospitalizations is down in New York, but 758 more people died in a day. Yikes. July of New York. CUOMO makes an announcement in COVID-19 pandemic. CUOMO says he will meet with New Jersey, Connecticut governor to help reopen as soon as possible. Coronavirus curve flattening, but death toll remains terribly high. CUOMO. More than 9,000 dead. More than 9,000 dead of coronavirus in the U.S. says New York employees must provide face masks to workers. Governor Andrew Cuomo channels Winston Churchill as he warns New York is at the end of the beginning. At least two tornadoes hit central Texas as Louisiana faces several severe weather. Tornado confirmed in Texas and Mississippi. Damage from another suspect and Louisiana. Tornado strikes in ULTIPLE states. A severe weather outbreak unfolds on the Eastern South. States process outbreaks for severe weather. Say alert. Here's how to turn your sound on for weather alerts. Dr. Anthony Fauci says rolling re-entry of economy. Possible or made, but can't guarantee election safety. And that Fauci admitted earlier COVID-19 from ITIGATION effort would have saved more Americans' lives. Fauci expressed caution, optimism, and confidence lives. Would have been saved if U.S. acted for 3 minutes. 6 minutes, 2005 before a pandemic pyramid. Creepy. Fauci confirms New York Times report Trump rebuffed social distancing advice. Budget discusses how China's disinformation increased COVID spread. Arkansas Governor HUTCHINSON Hunter's response residents taking is so serious as keeping numbers down. The NAVAJO nation is under a weakened pressure to help combat spread of coronavirus. NAVAJO warns coronavirus will stop the human race for a long time to come. Trump said he will rely on facts and instincts. Students to decide when to open the country. Okay. PlayStation 3 college football win is 10 to Georgia Tech. With a 2 position spots percent points 8-9. Let's promote. What? You know, like, all of this promoting stuff like that, you know, doing all this is because YouTube is doing coronavirus and COVID-19 is the real deal. It's a global pandemic. We're all together, in it together, you know, the whole world and America and America, you know, everybody. You know, it's not fake news, not conspiracy. We're around that thing, it's very tough. Serious, not a joke. But YouTube is YouTube one, you know. It's Stay home. Social distancing. 6 feet apart. Wash your hands 20 seconds. Wash your hands 20 seconds of hot soapy water. You know, non-stop every day, you know. Probably, you know, I gotta go Walmart, you know. Coming up Friday, going on to Walmart. I don't know. You got wear a mask or not. You know. Or hit Mach 21. You know. So that's, you know. Like that, you know. I see what your governor says. You know, I'm lucky with Illinois Democrat liberal leaders and their critics. Republican conservative governors and their radical ideas. And yeah, Dr. Fauci, Contreras, and CDC. See all that stuff. But like, you know, the front lines and all the above, you know, the heroes and all the above, they need the real masks and gloves and goggles, shields and, you know, cloth and all the above, you know. The nurses, the doctors, yeah, scientists, researchers, you know. Yeah. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, you know, Walmart's workers and grocery stores and Walgreens and convenience stores, gas stations and, yeah, taxis. Uber, I said they was talking about that on the news too. Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, and restaurants. And so like Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Krispy Kremes. Probably like that, you know. You need to, you know. The banks. Take all the liquor places. I say they aren't still open. I think. Like that, you know, drive through. I don't know. Like, you know, the fast food inside, then after that, if they do the delivery. Yeah. So, YouTubers, YouTube, you need to be 18 years old. Only have a PlayStation Network store account. PlayStation 4, you know. Like HD high definition Blu-ray, the Purge movies, horror movies. Like horror movies too, horror TV shows, HD high definition Blu-ray, The Purge season 1 and 2, season pass, the same thing like DC Doom Patrol. Thank you, thank God, finally about 10, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it, almost done, this 3, 2 more or something, season 1, I don't know what I'm gonna do, and I guess I could kinda look or whatever. I don't know. But I don't know. Yeah. I can't really do nothing about this too. I don't know if I'm gonna get Tom Hanks, Mr. Rogers, Beautiful Day, or whatever that movie is. I guess my girlfriend wanna watch it. I don't know what movie I'm gonna get. So, thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it for Netflix. DC. Titans. YouTube and gotta be AC DOS only. Like that's good for players, kickers, you know. Unrated. You know, unrated, okay. Real deal version, go there and win. So my dad and I, we both agree, can't do no more streamings. You know, DC streaming is $7.99 plus tax. You know, I have my payment of Disney Plus every month for $6.99. MTD paid $12.99 every month for his DC Plus. It makes sense. I get it. I understand. It's real rounding up in Superior Hotel. But they don't have no cable or satellite. Oh, I tell my older sister, you know, pays for Hulu Plus, CBS Access, either HBO Now or Go. My dad paid for Netflix and iTunes, so, because, you know, get Hulu Plus, you know, you want sports, get ESPN Plus, and the actual graphic if you want to watch it, so, yeah. What else we got? Well, that's just, we'll talk about the three streamings, you know, we do number one, of course, like the Evan and Star Wars Mail and Disney Plus, I'm sure, but we need season two, because of COVID-19. Number two, Stranger Things Netflix, and number three is DC Streaming Titans. YouTube is YouTube Lanini, WATH Dogs Only. Unrated, the real version, real deal, go there with their uncut. So YouTube is YouTube, I recommend it. I'm disappointed, I regret it. Small percent, you know. Learning YouTube is YouTube one. We'll read the book, Wolf Creek, based about a book. Like HD high definition, Blu-ray, unrated, Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Like Australian horror movies, foreign horror movies, horror movies turned to horror TV shows. HD high definition Blu-ray. HD high definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek, season 1 and 2, season past the YouTube is YouTube 1, had for years, Wolf Creek, 1 unrated DVD, from Amazon, YouTube is YouTube, I got the 18th. So, on the iTunes, you know, you go to the movie section, and search for Wolf Creek. You know, Wolf, you know, HEI definition Blu-ray Wolf Creek 1. I rate it. So Monday through Friday will be days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Monday through Friday, NBC. I watch till my governor's on. Till 2:30. So YouTube is 2:18, so I'll saw me. And you, smartphone, Google Chromecast, thank you. I don't know, means like a new picture of mine because we got the old Chromecast from the birthday for you, so I have the NBC app, YouTube, Tune1, everything, so I don't know all the days, but, you know, the parts of this and latest, the newest season, so. Yeah. I think that I got a bug that's like tipping. I'm a, I was like, through the beach. Okay. All right. It's weird, no America Got Talent, but I don't know. I tried to do some stories here, but no. We're gonna get to that. I guess I don't know. charge up. Almost charge up. 91%, 90 to 100. That's right away. So yeah. So, you know, here we're gonna come up, talk about, you know, this year, 2020, the fall, September or October, November, you know, Legacy Season 3. So on YouTube, you know, I watch a little YouTube video, TV guide, or whatever, however YouTube channel said, you know, that Legacy 2 won't come back when Legacy 3 is supposed to come, you know, in the fall, this year, 2020, September, October, November, because, you know, was one of the TV shows affected because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Sorry, apologies to MTD, Jay Bukowski, Chris, yeah, I've been doing a The Voice, so, you know, I originally say, you know, Legacy, Season 2, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific, Saturday night. So YouTube and YouTube only got VH also on them. You got, I don't know if they doing all the Season 2 or what on their CW website, and you got the CW app on your smartphone, so I don't know about that, but YouTube and YouTube only got VH also on them. Let's go with, you know, Netflix, Play Instant, Watch Instant, The Box, you know how we do, on your favorite streaming devices, laptops, computers, desktops, pads, tablets, you know, smartphone, Roku TV, Netflix TV, 3D TV, 4K, Google Chromecast, you know how we do. Yeah. Well, I guess that'd be a Roku stick, Amazon Fire Stick, you know, we do all that stuff, you know, pads, tablets, like Amazon Fire, Tree World, you know, we do a Kindle, and that's just book, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox. So, yeah. But, Legacy, I don't think Season 2 is on there. This is all the Netflix, YouTube, I mean, it's just only. Season 1 is. All the seasons for The Vampire Diaries, Originals, iZombie, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, The Heart of Dixies. Be good to watch all the Grassies. South Park, Hulu Plus, Rick and Morty, Hulu Plus, Simpsons, Disney Plus, Star Wars, Mandalorian. Disney Plus Season 1, new Season 2. Let's go. Disney Plus. We have So Weird, Lizzie McGuire, saying that's So Raven, even Steven should have that life. I mean, for the future. But, you know. We have Natural Sadie, Alpha Derek, Boss Me Maggie, Corey in the House. And 18 for Life or something. The star of Life, Derek, and another graphic, you know. I don't want to watch him, but. It's pretty cool. I think that movie was on that. So. Then God of War, God of War, Impetus, Protest, and Bion. And Souls, Escape Room 2, Fantastic Beasts, Prime 3, I don't know what's gonna happen, New Wrong Turn, The Purge, June Drive, does it hold? Halloween, Michael Myers, The Mitchell Band, Jamie Lee Curtis, Godoy, Dylan, yeah. So, Like casual gamery, number one food product reviewer, casual gamery, Kentucky. That's why I've all the same to do. Years of entertainment, you know how we're doing. But, okay, so he loved himself a long time. Honey Buns, you know how we do. Of that, I watch a lot, you know, a long time. Honey Buns and the Let You Go There, like that search, you know how we do. I'm gonna take a point for this. So, whatever. So, yeah, and you have Llama. So, long time, the Chief Kick Edwards on your side. Okay. My God, that's it. Of course not. We're gonna try my grandma's lemon meringue pie. But that's how, you know, to how good Edward's lemon meringue pie. Now here, you know, I guess we did all that Walmart, I don't know, Kroger's have it or whatever, however. So yeah. And you get Edward's s'more. I really want to try it. I love myself a long time. The s'more stuff, you know. Strudels was good. Pop-Tarts you get all the time. The Blizzards. I want to do Germex. QVC Germex. Most. So, yeah. So, hot chocolate. So, yeah. Marshmallow. But. And pumpkin cream pie. So should have done that, but who knows what gonna happen with that. Should have done that. All the pumpkin pie we know, oven and our bake and that froze and whatever, however, you know we do. Homemade. Yeah. So okay, cheesecake, you know. I know Kroger have Kroger because they don't like Walmart, but you know I know it's Walmart the bakery aisle, no baked jello Oreo cheesecake, and with Oreo pie crust. And you have Junior cheesecake, and we have QVC Junior cheesecake, QVC Jimmy the bakery. Bucket List and QVC Germix, and that'd be a great thing to try. Yeah, we do. Peanut Butter Lovers, Sunkist Kicker, Sport Kit Kats, and that'd be the holiday, I don't know if they call holidays, but coffee mix because of hot chocolate. That's what works at Tim and rip up and all. But, you know, we do. Because QVC Junior Cheesecake said, pumpkin crazy. You know, last year, 2019, 50-year anniversary of the moon landing. Deke Dairy Queen Blizzard. Zero gravity, you know. Blue, sprinkles, Oreo, cotton candy. At the time, second skipper support. Kick ass, now I think second skipper support. No, like T-Base Reviews, number one food, energy drink, product review, T-Base Reviews, subscribe, click notification bell. I can because over cod candy, but you can be too much WH sauce only. My favorite cod candy is Monster Rain Carbo Candy, cotton candy, Faygo cotton candy, sugar and soda. I would assume I'm going to Kentucky tried cotton candy blizzard. I gotta go do that. And probably not the dip cone or whatever. It's like a, you know, like a cone, you know, like a regular cone, a sundae, but that's a cup on a cone. But the vanilla ice cream, their favorite, you know, Dairy Queen soft serve, the dip of cotton candy. I know orange dreamsicle, I don't know butterscotch, but you know, this is brand new. So it said Scream America, right? Scream America. It's Scream Full Throttle. Full Throttle versus Non-Star Pictures. Bottle, can, black, yellow, gold. Tastes like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle, look like Full Throttle, indeed. And we're gonna go with YouTuber, gotta be 18 still. It's only, of course, a bombsicle. The popsicle, we talk about that because, you know, of April, I'm getting early, so April, exclusive Walmart, blue, shark, frostbite, you know. And that's the same. The energy drinks, all about the bomb popsicle. Same, the rockets, so stuff like that, you know, again. So, last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of the moon landing, RAGE, RAGE, Apollo. Then we have C4, Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone, C4, Original Frozen Bomb Sickle. We have C4, Smart Energy, and Freedom Ice. I think it's ice too. Then we have 3D Liberty Pop. I think that came out last year too, I believe. I don't know. I think it did. So Buck Up, Rocket Pop. Then we have America Energy, Red White Boom. America's Energy Drinks. And it's Freedom. And C4. No, Beyond Raw Lit. Beyond Raw Lit, right? Snow Cone. And these energy drinks taste similar. Raise, R-A-Z-E, sour gummy worms. C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros. C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour. What else we have? Yeah. Then we have gummy worms. Raise, R-A-Z-E, sour gummy worms, and Beyond Raw Lit gummy worms. This is snow cones. C4 Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone versus Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. Geek Bear root beer balls in the bottle versus Faygo root beer. We're gonna go fruit punch ones, you know, Monster Rain Inferno, True Dragon, Buck Up, Blood Rays, 1 to 2 C's, and versus, Nods, Fruit Punch, Nods Rowdy, Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Nods Cherry Out, all the same, tastes similar, so Ocean Praise Cherry Cranberry, so. That's all the energy drinks, I believe. Oh yeah. Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry. Bubble Berry versus Buck Up Rock. Very curious about that right there, you know. The T-Face reviews of Buck Up Rock. So we got DK Dairy Queen, Blizzards, candy cane with chocolate. We have Frosted Animal Cookies. Pink is my favorite color. Row One Rocky Road Trip. I mentioned all the names. Got peanuts and nuts, you know, love nuts, and got marshmallow in the fiddle, filling in the middle. I don't know if you tried brownie dough or not. I might have done that to my chocolate. Who knows? Oh yeah, Oreo cheesecake, because he loved his own, like I said, cheesecake and Oreos. Oh yeah, I jumped the gun about everything. Trying to get the, you know, get going good. So last year, 2019, DK Dairy Queen Blizzard Sour Patch Kids suck ass, get good support, suck ass. So says, you know, KBC Junior Cheesecake said, "Punk it crazy, What about Oreo crazy, cotton candy crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, brownie crazy, marshmallow crazy, peanut butter crazy, yeah, peep crazy. Maybe a Pop-Tart. I know a Blizzard's real not. Pop-Tart maybe so. Dark Bird, but no Blizzard yet. It's real good. Yeah. And, it was a big fucking deal, a big thing. But, no. So, yeah. Then we have Great Value Holiday Peppermint Pie, Great Value Peanut Butter Cream Pie. We got that. Two of them, tons of blizzards. And I show each of these gentlemen Mary counter that I talk about. I'm going to go up to picture one. Lovers on that time. But this is Great Value Peanut Butter Cream Pie. Then we have Great Value Brownie Pie Caramel Walnut. I'll go catch you one, think it's a pecan filling. My dad, he got that, then the pecan filling in the middle or in the bottom, you know, the brownie pie you put in the oven. So, yeah. I like that. Good saying about worrying, you know, deep into the review, Daddy, you know. Positive for coronavirus. Fine, be good. What about Keanu? Merrick. You know, summer show America Got Talent made it. You know, kind of feeling with him and all the other ones. However, you know, reopen auditions online in America Got Talent next year, next season of online auditions. So, yeah. And we have, you know, Harry Duff, Lizzie McGuire, 6th June, Hulu Plus. So, yeah. Okay, I think we're all good now. So, let's talk about, you know. So, Muggle Trap get you one family. Over there, at my golf judge got one younger sister to his house. I don't know, the mom's house. It's weird. It's fucked up. You know, we do Easter Sunday. You know, their dinners and stuff that you know we do. Not going. I got to eat Chubby Bear Sugar Sandwich Mix at 10. No internet. No Red State update. Feel very aware in America Got Talent. And speaking of America Got Talent, it is Sunday night, 2 hours. Sunday night, 2 hours. ABC, America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. And the judges, Leon Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, and the host of Ryan Seacrest. Our guest show go on, I don't know. Leon Richie, up in age. I protect him, we got Katy Perry, pregnant, protect her, the baby, and Aluminum Bloom. I like that, I wonder about that. Because what's the saying about that? I don't know. Yeah. I'll go catch a run and said, a Facebook showing, I guess, her best friend in England had a baby. I wonder how that was, because It's just a nurse and a female doing it. Different time. So my dad did food shopping. No, nothing. Hey brothers, Craig one and Tib.com, I got that 20K. Man, that was a close call. I didn't have no internet. I didn't know this was even charged. I got a Google News alert. At least 3 killed as severe weather strikes Mississippi. I gotta do that in a bit, trying to get going. I guess I gotta know about it. Too much going on. TV was hard too. I forgot about this. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate exclusive energy. YouTube one, yeah. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate exclusive energy. Wasn't for exclusive energy, this would not be possible and happen. Period. No, we do. So YouTuber D21, 18 years old, so only check out his website, eBay, and Instagram. Links will be down below. Like YouTube, you know, I was bored, tired, depressed, and something to do, you know. Yeah, I don't have no internet. You know. I would do Red Say Update. You know. That's awful indeed. South getting hit. Tornado alleys, you know, of Texas and from the south, you know. What you watching? Shit. Camera right there, you know. Joke. Number time, party time, here we go, you know, beep, 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 censorship at its best. What a dump. But, well, you get what you get. Follow it, chill, be motion, you see what you mix. 10, my dad, brownie pie, and butter. Butter bread, gonna have some sauce and spaghetti, I reckon. My dad's new wife, chicken pot pie, that's good. The shark bread of the biscuits, and, you know. And, like, the weans, man, that's the same. Pizza need the help, baby, need the help. As they say, get weans, and Nashville high, the highest. And smoke sriracha nut. I like that, you know, for a pizza. Come on now. Beer weans. They are bourbon, Jim Beam, double cut spice, all that. Because the house smell like beer, they smell like beer, they taste like beer. They hot spicy. Honey sriracha. Oh, that's amazing. The flavor. Flavor sticks or whatever they're called, honey sriracha. Oh, like you want to do honey sriracha, right? Get the flavor sticks or they're bread sticks, but you know you have honey sriracha or our pepper crust. You know, I love that. You know, the crust of it, pan. You have honey sriracha. You know, a pan crust of that. Crust, flavor of the crust. You have the sauce, the drizzle. You got cherry peppers, balsamic vinegar. I'm not much of a fan. I love myself a long time with that. And Subway vinegar. Subway, wait a god! Foreign DiMaggio's don't deliver. My dad said Foreign Lloyd, they don't deliver. They will be out about. How this? So this is gonna get cuckoo and nuts. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Exclusive. Speaking of exclusive energy, tomorrow, Beyond Raw Lit 2. I almost forgot. Casual Gamer Kentucky. But TPX Reviews said that. But TPX Reviews, you know, kind of fitting right here. You know, we do. He said, "You love yourself long time. A monster. Ultra Citron. I do. I think he tried that." I think he might try Game Fuel. I don't know, Game Fuel Mountain Dew Lemon. Or whatever it's called. It was really good. We need to talk about Mountain Dew Amp. Lightning Strike, I don't know. But I could like that, because lemon and lemonade is a little different. But it's like that. America? I don't think he tried that. It might be a new one. But America Energy, Red, White, and Blue, Marcus Energy. I read it. No. I mean, Team America, World Police, South Park. We're about two. That movie is good. YouTube, Superhuman, Unrated. It gotta be pretty awesome. But it's a great movie if you're 18, so. Let me get you something to do. Stay home, come on, stay home. But that's blackberry lemonade. It's like the elderberries. I had two of that. But, you know. Yeah, blackberry lemon. No. I like blackberry stuff. Fred, the dog, bass, and main one, I said, hate blackberry. Still alive, Clay City, Illinois. Roy's sister, my dad, a blackberry cobbler. Now, I don't know about that. You know, I know about the apples. Bankster berry and that crisp candy one. Well, I'm gonna try the Bankster berry. I'm gonna try. There you go. I guess like apple. I guess of the Bane ones. But then again, you know. Then you have America Energy, Red, Wine, Boom, America Energy Drink, not your granny apple. I think. Of it versus Rockstar Super Sour, you know, apple, sour apple, green smith. Then you have, you know, all the same to Endurance, the X, no Endurance, the 60 ounce, the 300, you typically should make that one, that's funny, that's still good. And then you have 400. But no, just like that, the original, but no junk. But this don't taste and smell like tea. And you have Hydro Power Potion, citrus, like TPS Blue, yeah. And you have Rockstar, Thermal, Tropical, Fire, and Neon. Blast, but Hardcore Apple and Candy, Cotton Candy, but Hardcore Apple, that'd be another one. This is good. So yeah, what up? What up? I don't know what we was all talking about, but oh well. So, YouTubers and YouTube lands, stay home. Social distancing, 6 feet apart. Wash your hands, 20 seconds hot soapy water. You know, it's like, you know, every day, you know. It's like one doctor's, I think, said, you know. FEMA, I don't know, trust or not, but Dr. Fauci, yeah, you can trust him. You know, he's a smart man. There's really no doubt. You can trust him. No, female guy. But she said, like, one cent ingredients, not a sprint's a marathon. It'd be like a hint, you know how we do, not like that. Just, you know, all through the day, you know. When you wake up to you sleep, you know, through the day. And like mass, I don't know, because, you know. Because you got Dr. Fauci, God bless, I'm an Illinois governor, because the Democrats will believe to take their critics, Republican conservative governor, and then want to reopen like Trump, want money flowing, like, you know, Georgia and Florida want the beaches open, because that make them a lot of money, you know, and have the spring break, and have, well, Australia did, you know, churches defining out of the asses. A lot of stupid. I guess I'm supposed to say, don't be stupid. Of course, Trump stupid is, stupid does. I don't know who, whatever. I can't. Quite stupid. Stupid. I don't know. But yeah. So, because, you know, the real mass indeed, you know, we gotta be in the front lines. We gotta love them. Well, that'd be Deadpool, but we love you, the nurses, the doctors, scientists, researchers. We love you. Even that, because, you know, it's about the love, for real. It's about the love. Oh my God. They are the greatest people. All the front lines and the stitcher workers. I forget even about the mailman in the post office. Dead. And like all that stuff that, you know, we do. But it's like, you know, like I'm a milk sister, you know. She gotta work. You know, can't work at home. You know. So, yeah. You know, you got UPS, you have FedEx, Instacart, Amazon workers, you know, Walmart workers, groceries are priceless, or like, for, I don't know, you know, the banks and, you know, liquors, the drive-thru, whatever, you know, 121, gas station, convenience stores, Casey's, whatever, however. Pharmacies or whatever, your Walgreens, CVS. You got taxi, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. You got fast food, you know. You got Starbucks, you got Dunkin' Donuts, Krispy Kreme, fast food, you know, in right there. And of the delivery, like my dad said, you know, for Illinois, when delivered, they will be out of business. That's good. But, you know, they said guns and stench. I don't know about that. QVC. Hospitals and clinics and everything. whatever, however. But like eye doctors and dentists, I don't know. I need to be in the front line. People don't want to sacrifice, whatever, but my dad said, you know, the lesson. You know. So, yeah. We're going to get to that in a bit, you know. Coronavirus, COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy. It's not fake news. It's a real reality, not if anything, fairy tale. So, it's serious, not a joke. We in it together. It's a global pandemic, all our world, whole America, United States. That's like, you know, channeling these four, good sense watching that. Illinois, D, whole America, United States, and C, it's like California's B. Like my dad said, they're listening, they're staying home. And Nevada, the Las Vegas, the A's. Now, I don't know if Arizona MTD said, you know. Basically, people not saying that, so I don't know. But then I did, but I would assume New York doing good. New Jersey, but who knows about that? So, that is something. It's like New Mexico, they have a new company came about. Well, like that, well, we got all these new companies. I get YouTube utility, you get that, you know, on YouTube ad things when you watch YouTube videos. Like I'm, you know, about, you know, house party. I say that's a new, you know, like, you know, because you had like FaceTime and Skype and all that stuff like that. But you know, you have Zoom now. And I say house party is a new one. And like New Mexico, they have a new tracking of the, you know, smartphones and datas and stuff like that, you know, governors and board and stuff like that, you know, do. And you have, you know, Apple and Google doing it, so. South Korea, I say, well, I mentioned that last night, Google News, War News on the Nexus. Of wristband. Like, they talk about Wuhan, China, and all the above. They got a scan on all the above. I like that, and I'd say, they have that, you know, you gotta use a scanner and then tells on a smartphone or whatever, so whatever. I wouldn't be shocked if they're gonna do what, like, Philippine does, you know, that don't stay home, you know, they're gonna shoot them. In Africa, you know, all Africa and South Africa, they do rubber bullets. But Philippines, they kill them. And China, they probably will do that too. They get enough there. And we talked about Michigan governor. The rumors about, you know, who Joe Biden got to pick. My dad said, young, no experience. Need somebody with experience. And he said, in the middle. And probably with age too, you know, not too young. But I think about the residents. So YouTube, comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. And for the love of God, let's release non-violent offenders. ISIS to fill. It does a great job, and I like the jail saying in prison all the above. I wonder about that. I don't know if they did that. I think, you know, I thought, you know, I don't know if last year, might have been last year, or the other year. Could have been 2008. They did their other channels or dive deep or something about that, about all the jails and prisons and stuff like that. But a recent thing, because, you know, it's like, you know, like I said, human shits and stuff like that. You know, and it's like my mom said, alien won't come and all the above, because, yeah, we're shitty, you know. But it's like that, you know. It's all, you know. Like the Pope said, you know, We need, it's because of global warming, all climate change, we need all alternative sources of energy. We don't gotta have nuclear. If so, ask friends. They do a great job about it. I would have, gotta think, they do nuclear energy, but I could be wrong. They itching pretty open. Well, it's a crazy time, it's insane. It's like, damn your bad guy, guy. It's crazy. Ugh. Oh no, I bet I probably could. Now I forgot what was going on. Okay, yeah. Like a million and stuff that, we do. It's like, like you said, derail the train on purpose, crash, trying to hit, a Navy, military, hospital, in California, because, president said, coronavirus, COVID-19, conspiracy, fake news, government lockdown, and terrorism in 20 years, and so you got the Snapchat, I don't know about that, show the videos of that female 18-year-old, coronavirus and stuff like that, not viral offenders, wrong, coronavirus, COVID-19, But most majority of people in prisons shouldn't be there. As African Americans. Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual, Irish, British, fuck, mental ill. No. Like China with their secret prisons. No. No. We don't do that. Oh, it's like India, and I said there's a bit slum, like that slum $1 million movie or whatever, then so it could be a possible winner of the last America Got Talent, a dance group, and then won the champions American Got Talent. They was in it. A big, poor, welfare, homeless, probably, no, we don't do that. We look all after in South Africa, we have Afghanistan, we're the terrorists, that don't help. They don't. Fuck the terrorists. That's it. Very, very stupid. Yeah. So, you know, they have, you know, because of DNA and stuff like that, you know, wasn't hearsay, you know how we do. You got corruptions. I forgot about that, corruptions. Yeah. Like homeless, poor welfare, you know, you have people in there right now, in jail, prison, because they can't afford their bond. What? You gotta be shitting me. My love of God, God never saves. Hazard pay. Like fast food, you know, like hazard pay, pay sick leave, health care, probably other stuff, as you feel, he did that. And that's the thing, you know. It's like different kind of presences. You got Essexville, guys getting from Kentucky, number one food product reviewer. You had people like, you know, New York governor. You got all kinds of things. Well, I don't know if like that I would, but there won't be no internet. Yeah, the paper, I don't know. Like that, I'm not gonna help. I got this keyboard, that's why I got this, you know. Nobody wanna mess with that. I don't see that Google so much anymore. So yeah. Well, yeah. Mask, the gloves. Hand sanitizer, soap, you know. Oil, I would be shocked, bright the fuck, like goggles and shield. I'll go capture one, so you know. Smells of skeleton, but you can crazy in a good way. Husband, you know, I think work only LMI, full time, have to wear shields, so, like for Illinois DP Derrick, so I've got to put words on everything, yeah. But, this is good, makeup, I love it, I'll make it. tastes way different. Way different of a grape. America Energy. Red White Boom. Burger Energy, right? So, let's make maca grape. I like those. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate TP, I mean Exclusive Energy. Wasn't for him, this wouldn't be possible. No. Literally possible. So you can read to my agents, dogs only, check out his website, Instagram, eBay, links will down below. But watching all that, yeah, but you know, take a long time and got a lot of videos to upload. It's like that, you know, internet, you know. Down, I don't know. Shit, man. Well, everybody said Wabash Fiber Optic is good. But right here was good, but you know, I don't know. Well, it's like that, my Gulf Catcher one didn't want to switch a router or whatever, flip or whatever, however. Didn't want to do it. It's like that, and that's like, well, here, just gonna little get out, you know. It won't be my fault. Like that, why not get that Taco Bell? I'm gonna get Mexican. Oh, the mom. What's that shit, man? Like that, yeah. I had internet. Everybody have internet except for me. Damn. I got McGuff Chance Character 1, 2 Bath and Body Soaps. My favorite hand soaps, but it's not the most foam soap, big soaps. Pineapple Mango, and Margarita. I'm excited to be on that one. Hey. That's gonna be awesome. I love myself a long time being on. Yeah. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate TPA for viewers, number one energy drink. I will really subscribe to that notification bell. In my YouTube channels. I know I'm a lot of parts here, but we'll make good YouTube videos on how that's exciting anyway. So YouTubers need to learn. Comment down below. Talking about, you know, every single year. Breakfast, lunch, dinner is a time of eating, snacks, desserts, drinking. On what you doing? You know, staying home, quarantine, self-isolation, you know, whatever. Lockdown, you know, shelter in place. What you doing? You know, after work. What are you listening? What are you reading? The movies, the TVs, the video games. Francis, is that a, I don't know if Casey's for Illinois deliveries. Haven't got the Mexican or pizza. First it was a black car, the manager, now it's a white car. They brought their big blue trash cans. Like metal still the heavy ones. Not the ones, not the regular ones, but the heavy ones. They took and they brought back. Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, salami. Who we have for them to talk about grill step nacho? We have YouTube. Comment down below what you want people to bring back. You have, you know, with all this coronavirus and COVID-19. We have to deal with. For new Taco Bell Volcano Taco. Taco Burrito. Jalapeno Promenade Sriracha Gold Pepper. I never tried it. But Volcano Taco and Burrito. Oh, love myself a long time on them. My favorite thing, grilled stuff nacho. I think I had that maybe one time, I believe. More importantly, DJ Derek wants to do more. I want chicken waffles. Sad. And KFC. It's like that. All that Monday. The present day. This day and night in my life. I had that monster rain inferno helping the strawberry. Catch a game in Kentucky. Number one food product here. Subscribe to the kitchen box. And one drink jalapenos. That drink also reminded me of Monster Cuban Lime in it. It really does. What was I saying? I think people can use the different. I just want a book. I didn't worry about that. It's like, man, what's going on? It's a good thing to worry. You know, in it, it's like that, in it together. You know? But then again, you know, seem to be hating each other. Oh yeah, I guess we still talk about that, you know. People, you know, the wrong way of, you know, to shame and social distance, just be apart, stabbing. Was touched. That's the thing, I accidentally touched somebody before. I was going to, you know, that's the thing. It's scary. It's scared. Because if somebody, you know, touch, probably accident, like me, old lady, caught, you know, silent concrete, bust her head, you know, like, coma or whatever, brain, you know, died, you know. Yeah, a couple, frat party, whatever, shit, bolts, beat, bats, stabs, like this guy, you know, attacking teenager little girls, I don't know if that was on the beach or whatever, a few of them, and strangled African American one, and maybe because you did all that racing, but still, you know, don't do that. As I said, don't be stupid, stupid, like Forrest Gump, Tom Hanks. Stupid is, stupid does. Like that. Stupid is, stupid is. Life, 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 life. Not probably. I don't know if I ever did the boys. Was able to do the boys. It's like African American community is like that, you know. Like my dad was always mad and pissed about that, you know. Because they put him down. But it's like losing New Orleans happening. I wonder if that was dominant of the slaves and the racism in the South and all that. But you, most of my gotta say that a lot of them my dad always say he hated Mississippi and Alabama, you know, all of it. But you know, like my dad said, you know, obese, overweight, diabetes. But Nair said, you know, well, this here, you know, they don't get a coronavirus, COVID-19 test because they are African Americans. Like, what? Well, like I was watching, you know, MNBC, you know, Al Sharpton. Rather now, Chartman, political nation, talked to another. I guess he's a referee too, and you know, he was a former George W. Bush staff member or something like that. He said they cram up together in poor slum. You know. I like the cops you see like that in LAPD. I don't know what LAPD gonna do. True that. But you know, that'd be all the cops, police, state police, all of them, and ambulance, fire department, absolutely. They need that stuff too. They need the masks and gloves, the goggles, the shields. They need it. Damn it, they need it. The helicopters, because you know, lifelining. Mm. 911 workers. Yeah, it was too much of a heroes, we love you. That's like all that, because, yeah, we gotta care, we gotta love, you know how we do. And I like it all the time, you know, on my Facebook, you know, people flooding and doing lawn stuff. Good for them. Good. It is touching. It is crying. Show emotion. It's like that. I don't want to cry and bust out. Channel News 4. Spider-Man. Little boy birthday. Get it. That'd be. So amazing. I bet it's just Phil tackle that one. That's a great story. Then you got this person, you know. Quiet Place. The Office. What's that Quiet Place horror movies and did he die? Where is it? him, but you know, he have a YouTube channel called Good News. And you know that gonna be on there. Hells yeah, come on. That's amazing. That might remind me like me. You know, that's just special. That's a hero too, that spider. I love that. I love that a lot. And at the Easter Bunny apartment, I don't know why it's like that, you know, around here. That is amazing. You know, that's why we got to do that, you know. It's not bad or whatever, however, you know. We need to do that. Person on YouTube, you know, great book. Making smart, you know, little of that, whatever, however. Said, after coronavirus, COVID-19, gonna be broke. We are broke. And, you know, you have to talk to people, you know, mental illness problems, you know, people meant to be social. It's like 13 reasons why YouTube and YouTube gotta be 18, but also on the Henry Baker said of that, and I think, say about that, man, that's so sad and depressing, of that. I don't know what they're gonna do about that, man. What, supposed to have a series, season 3? I don't know. Stuff out of the window now. Well, Spider-Man, that's a big thing. You don't see much, or you have the Easter Bunny. I just wonder if the Tooth Fairy going to be around, because the leader of New Zealand said, yeah, they are essentials. So, YouTube, comment down below, what do you want to see? Entertain everybody. You know, when I say Tooth Fairy, Santa Claus, you know, Leprechaun. That leprechauns, they need to do that in Ireland. Hell yeah. You know, Batman, you know, X-Men, you know. That'd be one good hero saying about the superhero comic books, you know, you have that. They need to do that. Great idea. Let's have them all, you know. Iron Man. I want to see them all, you know. Batman, Superman. All of them, man. Well, it's not like all of them, you know. You got controversial. And YouTubers, YouTube, subscribe to Red Say Update. YouTube podcast, subscribe, click notification bell, and $5 for Patreon. YouTube is YouTube, I don't know. YouTube and Google, social media, and Patreon, crazy fuck, and $5, you know, coronavirus and COVID-19. That's charged. That's why you posted it, you know. But, you know, with all that stuff, and you got a problem, you know. People not liking, you know, the rich people, and people not liking Amazon, because I see stuff not on Amazon and all above, you know, we do. And homeless, poor welfare, middle class taxpayers. For love, goddamn motherfucking sakes, homeless need to be in motels and hotels. Like that. I said they could open up veteran stuff. That's a huge risk. I saw that rant saying that I didn't see all that of all slip, you know, I do. But I saw most of majority of it. You know, baseball channel ran about that's a good idea in Arizona. Like all this stuff, I wish put links down below for you to be YouTube and check it out. Because people are fed up. Because, you know, you got Kent, Laura, Kevin's four, whatever, Kent, Laura, the Chambers, Steve, you know, the crying, you know, got QVC, they Venom, you know, whatever. You know, you got, well, vacation, the beaches, and all the above, you know. Viewing how, and then Dental, weird settlement in California, the country, you know, do. He said, you know, America, you know, sold out. When it's like that, you know, my aunt said, population travel. Too much travel and too much people. No one's saying about it. You know, not smart, you know. They got the dumbass cruise ships. I don't think they got a bell on them. That's like reminded tied to, you know. There's no benefit, like airplane, you know. They gotta do emergency landing, you know. I don't know. But I don't know. It's like the baseball players, again, the big bucks, they got the minor league, my dad said $100 a week. It was like that. I'm not gonna feel sorry for it, you know, not the rich. I don't get it, it's like internet, you know how we do. Look at me, I can't do Red Say at the YouTube page or podcast. I'm not gonna do it on my phone. I'm not gonna do it, I wanna do it on here. I can't upload the videos. We got YouTube and Google, you know. Who knows what they're going to think, you know. Who knows? I don't know what they're going to think. It's not my fault. I'm going to get some oil here, get some oil to get out. You know. I don't know what even happened. Some people be like, fake news, whatever, however, you know, was not educated. That's like that, you know, $402. Well, my dad said, I gotta get $1,200 and Uncle Catcher one. I'm gonna do that. Said no and all that. I bet we're both smart. Yeah. I get $402. And the link card was like the, you know, I guess $80 million or $80 or whatever. I guess I can, but, you know, no. 40, 50 and all that. That's me. Because I have a limit. 1,000 or 2,000 or 3,000. No educating. And you got all that, you know, and get paid every 2 weeks. You know, every 2 weeks, a real job. I would do Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, Goodwill. I know they're closed now. Probably, I don't know what's going to happen to them. Most, my dad said most majority of small and big business is going to be gone. Like Sears, Kmart should already be gone. If not, they'd be gone. Maybe even Macy's, you know, JCPenney's and all that. Like 4-0-9, you know. No door would be out of business, like Subway. I track that fuck off all of them. And Louisville, North Quay. Too many names, pick one. There's Subway open yet. Downstream, Quinn said, you know, meat gotta be high. It's like Burger King. Too much food. I agree with casual gaming Kentucky number one. He said, you know, XY, BBC, and all the blah, blah, blah. We have too much meat to handle. Because quad stacker, yeah, meat and fried, but, you know, no more of that for Illinois. Two triple stackers, large fry. Always get medium fry. And it was, it's horrible. Horrible. They ain't even in blood. Do a trail I talk about. That was good, you know. But they forgot the creamy jalapeno sauce. I guess they probably steak case or even dump along there, but we should get all that. They're even touching the bed. I guess that didn't work, too. Sure. I'm gonna go capture one on an eye like that, hopefully not up. I don't know if it even Wi-Fi. It's either Wi-Fi or the data, the mobile and the phone. Oh so, yeah. The laptop shut down. Weird. Stupid. YouTube is YouTube. Comment down below. You know, phone, you're smart, you got a smartphone, phone company, your laptops, and what you use, the internet. Because it was $19.01, maybe, my dad paid $20. One time somebody paid for us. I don't think I knew. I didn't know. Will I get cotton candy? Will I try pink, my favorite color? Frosted. There's a lot of Oreo cheesecake. I could do that tonight. I'm gonna do that, you know, let me go catch one hand there. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I say this be a wrap, but then maybe I get that. I'm gonna go catch one she wanted. Buck up, huge caffeine, zero junk and all the above, tea cream, but, you know, like, hydro power potion, citrus, cheap interview, number one, interview, part of the review, subscribe, click notification bell, they all tease, pre-tease, whatever, however, and, like, rocks are thermal. Tropical fire in the neon glass. The hardcore apple and cotton candy. They done it right. She might like that. That's pretty fucking, you know, blue raz. One or two Z's. I like blue raz and blue raspberry energy drinks. Very good. And blackberry. Blackberry is my jam. My jam. The goods, the deets, then here's a. It's like that, you know. We'll go back to one herself and her and four. I don't know how to help herself. Got QVC, you know, here. Where is this gonna be at? You know, where is it gonna come? You know, even like the Monday thing, you know. I guess I'm gonna go catch one mom give the milk, her middle sister email this. Like that. It can't be no print. Well, I do want to get the Americans energy drink, like three. I feel like it's close to energy, like why not, you know, boxes are all done, but, yeah. that real, you know.
I don't know.
I like that, you know. It's like great, very flushable wipes. Like, I know about that. Yeah, yeah. New cable for them, you know, 5-4, 5-40, you know, the wall back, you know, radio, you know, we do. Randy pull talk too. All right, so don't throw one right there, then you could be a patron podcast said that. I know about that. I don't do the toilet paper towel and all that. I mean, they, you know, those white butt paper wipes, I'm not gonna do that. But I knew that. I wonder if they talk about the corn shed. Red City Update, YouTube Patreon podcast, Jack the Burrow's Golden. They talk about Sarah's catalog. I wonder what they mean by that. And there's gotta be insert job in the blood. You know, natural blood. I'm glad I got this winter hat, Coraline, from the Journal, and the Nightmare Before Christmas. It's like that, what's gonna happen? It's small business, YouTuber, YouTube one. Support your small business. And my order says you gotta be careful with a scam. Like, what channel needs for, somebody talk about that. No, Fox News. Oh yeah, they did some smart stuff for us. But we just gotta be careful because there's scams about small business. So, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, the Great Gatsby. The Great Gatsby. Game. Then you got, you know, of Illinois, just gonna be gaming all the bum, you know, we're gonna have to. They got the post office right there. My dad and his wife could lose their job. I mean, that could be a game changer. People, you know. Let's go right here. Wait, doing this. Yeah. Game that's play the Curse Sirens. That's the saying about it. That's scary. Supergirl returns date delay. Joke. They got one called Heart and Hope. Look at this, one day ago, White House reject ballot for U.S. Post Service battery by coronavirus. Yikes. Well, that's my figure. Jeez. The pandemic has pushed USPS to the brink, but Trump and NNUCHIN shot down emergency aid. I'm so sad about them. I gotta just make everybody mad. My dad, my wife. The rain, sleet, hail, and even pandemic, no care. Severe. Serve every address in the United States. But the coronavirus crisis is shaking the foundation of the U.S. Post Service in the new and dire ways. The Post are just taking along for now. The troubles have worsened dramatically as Vaughn and kind of new father's son. And that's them, because they were part of him worked up. Kind of new pays the agency bills first class in marketing mail as Wilton during the pandemic. The USPS needs an infusion of money, and President Trump has blocked potential emergency funds for the agency that employs around 600,000 workers repeatedly, instead of the false claim that higher rates for internet shipping companies, Amazon, FedEx, and UPS would write the service budget. Trump threatened to veto the $2 trillion coronavirus aid relief and economic security act, or CARE Act, if the legislation contain any money directed to bail out the postal service, according to Trump. Administration officials and congressional officials who, like others in reports, spoke the condition of nominee. Well, my favorite thing from the Republican Conservatives. I'm not a fan of that either. You know, like, what? Yikes. That's a bad situation. That's what I figured. There's food you need to try before you die. I don't get that. Right. And then, which round of individual drinks, 7 people fine. 1,000 each providing the cost of going out on Saturday night. Let's keep on going up. Yeah. One of the largest pork processing factories in the U.S. is closing itself on the nose. That's a bad situation, people. Crazy. Thanks. I would have figured. I knew I was right about that. YouTuber AC Dawson support small business exclusive energy. Gotta be there too. Check out his website. Instagram, eBay links down below. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Wasn't for exclusive energy. It's going to happen in St. Louis, means a lot to me. For T, he actually be number one energy real time. I don't know, that looks ugly. So YouTubers, you can comment down below, what are you saying about that? Why Trump and Secretary of Treasury, I guess, and whatever, however, Republican conservatives, ministers, should they do that? You know how we do? No. Should they do that? No. I think so. Why not? I don't know. What do you think about it? Oh well, I get what I got. See, we did pretty good, really. What's it? That'd be whatever. Guess that'd be good to have around. Yikes. Man, that'd be crazy. Drinks become, well, see what happens. I'm already done. No, I don't know, man. That looks bad. I gotta eat a $130. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Who knows how much that's gonna be. Go to the book. On my phone here. I'm just saying I can't do this or much else. I guess I can. See if there's any information about what I'm probably not doing that. So that was $22.30 for all that, just to apple bottom. So I have $322.45. I got, we got more. I've got to have more too soon. Who's to say not much, but you know. It's like the rip, you know, like Terrence Swift gets ass and what Gromit would do, and you know, and they get Oprah and Ellen, you know, again. It's like with the internet, you know. It's like that. They could do whatever they want to do. Internet won't be a problem. I have been. I have the best. The good girl. I have whatever. You know, it's like, man. It's like that, you know. And they crying and all that, Bob, and like that, vacations and going to other countries and beaches and all that. Like, what the hell, man? Stupid. What? I think it's gonna be whatever. The Fox News network, a host that stated is a different setting, you know, different ballpark. It's like, you know, that YouTube channel talk about, I'm like, kind of like, they, you know, the baseball doing social distancing 6 feet apart, you know. It was like that, you know, they're gonna keep you, I don't know. I know this would be so good for the kings, godfathers, queens, godmothers, YouTube comeback, you know, Winecone, Digital Soul, Renetto, Billy Biggin, Mogor 69, Speedy Con, King of Robot, Ben, The Hill 88, The Slice Fox, Last Ways, or whatever. Tons and tons, Breaking 24 leaves, you know, the paper zoys, you know. I could just go through all of them, you know, and would. Penny Needle. Oh yeah. She did whip it, you know. Forgot what was it. You know. I gotta check that out. It's like that, you know. Okay. This YouTube good for it. That'd be a perfect thing. Like the reveal Labby came out some new ones and they have one. A different YouTube channel. What was it? Like house marketing, like Philadelphia or something. Something around there. Pretty bad time to have something like that. You know, the coronavirus or COVID-19. Rudy. You get what you get. More energy drinks. Hey, you know. Thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. GNC. GNC. Beyond all. Lit. Rainbow. Packers says big. Whatever. Well, you know, exclusive energy, yeah, if I am, like that, you know, need to be jumping on ages, so it's only a good energy drink, like that, I'll need to say, like, I say, Monster, Rain, Inferno, Jalapeno, Strawberries, like, number one, food product reviewer, Patrick Gray, Marine, Kentucky, Supreme, Quentin, Grace, and Glenn, all the great customers, on Nashville, huh? They are high expensive. I want to hit, yeah, that'd be another shot. Smoke the orange. They said, you want to be regulate? Why stock book? Bob do or say update YouTube page and podcast. Things like that, you know. Late, you know. The rich, you know. Whatever. No worries. I care. Who knows? But we did a good show. We did a good show. I think this be it right here. Be an extra. Maybe we'll look up chapter get you one, get that. I don't know. Maybe my dad could. Probably not. And probably nobody asked him about it. Aunt Teresa. Ah, bitch. Be back. Yeah. Probably good.
Do it, please. Hit short. Hit short.
This is good, but I say America's energy is like boom. America's energy drink. Let's make America great. Say not better, but this is good. It's yeah. Tea cran. But yeah. Buds, yeah. No junk of the trunk, no protein, no nothing. St. Clair and all that. It's good. I'm done, I'm happy, I'm good. Three parts, so I can end the show. Try to be back, but that's the same about that, you know. Beyond Raw, lit, lemon ice. I'm excited about that, you know. I'll do tickets review, number one food power review, subscribe, I mean energy drip power review, subscribe and put notifications. Said, you miss, love yourself a long time, Monster Citron, Monster Ultra Citron, and you got Game Fuel, Mountain Dew, Lemon, whatever. Yeah, so that's gonna be awesome. So that'd be a good possibility. Hopefully, probably be back tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Who knows when I'm going to upload these videos? Who knows? Who knows? So there you go. So, this is Buck Up. Grape Grains with no SZ. You can be determined, got to be YouTube, so also 200 caffeine, no junk in the trunk, I've been clear. No protein in there. You know, thanks. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. TPX Reviewer. Number one energy drink party reviewer. Subscribe to the notification bell. Was it for him? I wouldn't know. Exclusive. Thank you. That means a lot to me. For exclusive energy. And this wouldn't be possible. So, YouTube is YouTube and it's thoughts only. Check out his website, Instagram, eBay. Links will be down below in the description box. So there we go. So YouTube to blend, stay home. Social distancing, 6 feet apart. Coronavirus, COVID-19, not no joke, it's a real deal. It's not a real reality, not fantasy or fairy tale. Not conspiracy, not fake news. We end it together. The global pandemic, the whole wide war, countries, America, United States, America. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water every day, all day, you know, nonstop. Wake up, sleep, yeah. And the masks, you know, the main masks, front lines, the hospitals, and the essentials, and who's in the post, you know, we know them. We love you, we appreciate it. We love our essential workers. They are heroes. They are heroes. They are heroes. That's for sure. That's for sure. So, there. So, you know, I'm blessed of Illinois governor, Democrat, liberal, hater, down critics, you know, Republican, conservatives, radical ideas. See what your governor, the right one, and your CDC, what they says, and what Dr. Fauci says. So, like that, you know, Trump need to do the, you know, Defense Act, you know, how we do. I don't know why, you know, YouTubers can do that. That's a lot of them making masks. I say Uncle Catcher one. Mom made masks for, you know, Uncle Catcher one, you know, two nieces and nephew, you know, and herself, and, you know, boy, you know. I don't know why factories could do that, hand sanitary. I think, you know, for Illinois uncles, and, you know, ventilators, and, you know, gloves, and goggles, and cloths, and shields, and all that. But YouTubers need to be able to donate blood. Red Cross. Contact the Red Cross. Red Cross. And contact them and see if you can do that. Don't have to, but if you want to. So, I was saying that's pretty much it right there. So, yeah. So hopefully I will be back tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, Monday night, tomorrow night, Beyond Raw Lit, Beyond Raw Lit, Lemon Ice. So I won't think that means all to me, appreciate it. When it happened, a bit expensive energy, YouTube one. Everything's awesome. Check out his website, Instagram, eBay, links down below. Support small business for his sister, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Great Gatsby Gaming for Illinois, Clay County. Who knows what's going to happen? Love it, you know. Just gotta be gaming. So, YouTube one. We're in it together. Everybody have a great day night. Everybody have a great day night. We all love. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. So, YouTuber, I will see you when I see you. Bye.